He was 100 feet high with weapons coming out of every part of him. Look at Sensei's beard. It's moving like snakes.